हेलो बच्चे लोग, दिस आर द डेज ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा एंड टुडे आई हैव कम विथ अ न्यू स्टोरी ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देवी पार्वती द मदर ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा एंड लॉर्ड शिवा द फादर ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा वर सिटिंग इन द इवनिंग इन कैलाश and Lord Ganesha and his brother Kartikeya were playing and moving around the parents. When they were moving around and they were playing, Kartikeya, the brother of Lord Ganesha, teased him saying that you are so fat, so big, so huge, and you have such a tiny rat, tiny mouth to move. And see, that mouth looks so dirty, and when you will sit on it, it will get crushed only. Hearing this, Lord Ganesha was also unhappy, and he said that brother Kartikeya, even mouse is very small, it's very helpful and it runs very fast. And Kartikeya said that I have peacock, he's so beautiful. But Lord Ganesha said, your peacock may be beautiful, but look at his feet, look at his legs, look at his paws, and they are so dirty. So both of them started quarreling. And while quarreling, they came to Mother Parvati. And both of them complained. Lord Ganesha said that Brother Kartikeya was teasing him. So Devi Parvati said that, come on, I give you one test. Both of you start taking round of whole earth, and whoever comes first will be the winner. Hearing this, Kartikeya was very happy because he thought that he can do it very fast with peacock. So he started taking round of the earth on his peacock. Lord Ganesha, he went and took a bath in a nearby lake, and then with his wet body he sat on the mouth and he took 7 rounds of his parents, that is Lord Shiva and Devi Parvati, and he said that, Mother, I have come for me, my parents are equal to whole earth. And after some time, Kartikeya came and he said, Mother, I have come first. But Devi Parvati said, no, Ganesha has come first. And Kartikeya got very upset and he started saying, what are you talking? I have taken full round of earth and you are saying that Ganesha has come first? Then Devi Parvati said that, see, Ganesha has taken 7 rounds around us, around me and your father, and for him parents are equal to whole earth, or rather more than that, and that is very important. And so I announce Ganesha as the winner. And that day onwards, Kartikeya decided not to talk with any female, and he remained brahmachari throughout his life. That means he did not marry. So from Lord Ganesha we learn that we must respect our parents, and there is nothing equivalent to our parents. If you like my story, like, share and subscribe if you have not, and do press the notification icon so as soon as Dipti Nani comes with a new story, you immediately get the notification. And bye till I come with a new story.